Do you want to earn passive income from your very own digital product this year, but maybe you're short on time or you've struggled to actually create the product? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you 5 digital products that you can create in literally minutes using these AI tools. All right, so the first thing you're going to do is go and log into your Canva account at canva.com, and we're going to create our first digital product using AI tools inside of Canva, and this is going to be called a guide. Now, if you're new here, hello, my name is Molly. Nice to meet you. I started my very first business by dropping out of college with just 81 cents to my name. I grew that into a photography studio doing multiple 6 figures per year. Then I started educating other photographers through digital products and courses. I grew that to $2 million per year. And today I help people just like you to turn their knowledge and expertise into their own digital products and online courses for consistent passive income. Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do, after you log into Canva, you're gonna wanna open 2 tabs. So you're gonna just like right click and hit duplicate, and then one you're gonna click on Doc, so it'll look like this. And the other one, you're gonna go up here in the right hand corner, click on create a design. And even though we're creating a digital product called a guide, Canva calls it a booklet. So we're gonna type in booklet and click on that. Okay, so the very first thing we're gonna do is create the actual cover image for the guide, the digital guide. And if you're not sure what a digital guide is, essentially it's just a digital PDF where you are guiding someone to learn something. So for the purposes of this video, I'm going to make this guide about how to get started with your first garden, okay? So what we're gonna do is go over here to the left and click on design, and then it should already be highlighted, but click on templates. Now I'm gonna go ahead with this template, and I'm gonna click again to add this cover image. Now I am so excited to show you this new AI tool in Canva. What you're gonna do is click on the image, click on edit photo, and they have this in beta. It's called Magic Edit. So we're gonna click on that. All right, now I wanna make this image look more gardeny. So what I'm gonna do is I'm actually going to take this brush tool and I'm gonna brush it over her hat, just slightly touching the brim, because what I want to do, now hit continue, is I want to add a bunch of roses. So let's see, add a bunch of roses. And then I'm going to click generate. Okay, so as you can see, it added a bunch of roses, and it also gave us alternatives, like if we wanted blue roses or even just kind of like greenery or the actual roses. I actually kind of like the greenery because it's more about gardening. So what you're gonna do now is go ahead. Oh wait, no, I want to add one more thing, but we're still gonna click done, and then we're gonna go back to the magic edit, and I want to put some gardening tools in her hand. So we're gonna kind of airbrush right there, hit continue, gardening tools, click generate. Oh my gosh, how cool is this? I am going to go with this one. I'm gonna click done. Okay, check this out. We now have a cover image that is specific to the type of guide that we are creating. And we didn't even have to go out and buy, like pay for a photographer or get new photos taken. How cool is that? Okay, so the next thing we're gonna do is come up with the title for this guide. So this is where the Word document comes into play. So what I'm gonna do is click the plus sign, click on magic write, and I'm going to say, and then hit enter. Okay, so I'm gonna go with starting your first garden with confidence. All right, let's go back and paste that into the title. Now, obviously it looks kind of wonky, so we're gonna play around with. So we've created our cover. So we have starting your first garden with confidence. We've used AI tools to enhance this image to look like gardening, which is super cool. So now we're gonna go to add page, and we're going to go over here to where the templates are, and we're going to add a page with text so that we can actually start to add the pages for our guide. So what I'm gonna do is, okay, so now what we're gonna do is go back into the doc, and we're going to click the plus sign, magic write, and I'm going to type in, so planning your garden, all right. Now we're going to hit the plus sign again. We're going to go to magic write again. Actually, I think I need to come down here. So plus sign, magic write, and I'm going to say write. Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we're going to take this copy here and we're going to paste it in. And in fact, you know, just for the purposes of this, I'm just gonna take one piece here. We're gonna paste that in. All right, and then what we're gonna do is repeat that until we reach the end of the book, and then we've created our guide. Now, obviously, I think that AI is best as a starting point. So I definitely think you should go in, add your personal story, add your personal touch, add any additional tips that you think would be really helpful for this guide. But look at how fast this was to create. You didn't even have to like take any photos of yourself. Like the AI helped you come up with title, chapters, even wrote the chapters. So it's super, super cool. All right, let's move on to our digital product number two. Okay, so the second digital product we're going to create using AI tools within Canva is I'm gonna show you how to actually record for an online course. So you're gonna log into your Canva account and go ahead and find any slides that you have made for an online course. So I just made these slides, of course, using Canva. So let's go ahead and click on present. And we're going to click on present and record. Then we're gonna click next, go to recording studio. Let's see here. I don't know if I can use my camera because I'm also recording on Loom right now. Looks like I can. That's so cool and interesting. All right, so let's go to start recording. I'm recording within a recording. All right, check this out. So I'm literally, I think it's over here though. Yeah, see, look, here I am within Canva. And then this is my Loom recording. But you can literally record within Canva. And then once you hit end recording, once you're done recording your slides, it will actually host the recording for you, which is so cool. So let's give it a minute to upload. And then it's gonna give us a link where it has hosted the upload for us. All right, so here it is. Here's the link. So you can go ahead and click copy. How cool is that? And now from there, you can add this recording into your online course hosting. You can also download it. You can upload it. You can do whatever you want with it. But here's the coolest part. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna download this recording that we just did. And I'm gonna show you how we can use an AI tool called Descript to easily edit this video using only the transcript. I know it sounds kind of crazy, but bear with me. All right, let's give this a second and then let's open this up to edit it. Okay, so I went ahead and opened the Descript app on my desktop. So I'm gonna click on the project I already have created that saved us time. Now here's what's cool. Once it's done rendering, your entire video transcript is on the left-hand side. And the wild part is all you have to do is edit the words and it automatically edits the video. Okay, so if I say, welcome to the viral ebook workshop, and I'm like, I don't really want that in there. All I have to do is highlight those words, click delete, and now that portion of the video is gone, okay? Another cool thing I wanna show you is let's say I say, welcome to the viral ebook workshop, but let's say I want to say digital PDF instead of ebook. So you would highlight the word ebook, click on overdub, and I would type in digital PDF. And then I'd click overdub. And now when I go to play the video, it will say, welcome to the viral digital PDF workshop. And it uses my own voice. It will overdub my own voice onto this video. So this makes editing literally so fast because you don't have to watch your video. You can just go through and read the transcript and remove or overdub any pieces that you want. I use this to most recently re-record my online course, and I was able to use a lot of my past videos by simply using the overdub feature to really update the videos and what I wanted to say in them, which was so cool. It saved me literally thousands of dollars and hours of time. All right, so let's give this a play.
Welcome to the viral digital PDF workshop. So
you can't even tell that's overdubbed, right? Let me see if I can go back and play the original. Okay. Here's the original.
Welcome to the viral ebook workshop. So,
okay, and then again, overdub, digital PDF. All right, ready?
Welcome to the viral digital PDF workshop.
Like, you literally cannot tell the difference. How cool is that? All right, let's move on to the third digital product that we can create using AI tools. Okay, the third digital product we are going to create using AI tools in Canva is going to be a checklist. So you're gonna log into your Canva, click on create a design and type in checklist and click on that. And then on the left-hand side, it'll say templates. And we're gonna scroll down and find a cute checklist template. Oh my gosh, there's literally so many cute ones. So for the purposes of this video, let's just go with a really simple one.
And let's go ahead and change the background color. Change the header color there. I mean, you can hardly tell the difference because my colors are pretty similar.
So we are going to create a cleaning checklist. Okay, so what we're gonna do is go into, you're gonna open another tab with the dock feature in Canva. And now we're gonna click on the plus sign and click magic write and say,
give me 20 tasks.
Okay, this is great. This worked out great. Okay, so now what we can do is we can go through and we can copy these different tasks and we can put them into the checklist, okay? But let's say you wanted to create something that's not a cleaning checklist. Let's say you wanted to do a house maintenance checklist. So let's go over here. Let's click on the plus sign, magic write. Okay, there we go. 20 yearly house maintenance tasks. So you can go ahead now and copy and paste these into the checklist. And then what's cool is now you can go ahead and sell this checklist as a digital product. So it could be about anything that has to do with your niche and goes along with your following. And then it gives you every single task and step that you need, which makes the digital product valuable and makes people see the value and want to purchase it. Okay, so for our fourth digital product, we are going to create a worksheet. So we're gonna go into Canva, click on create a design, type in worksheet, click on that. Okay, so once we've done that, we're gonna go over here and we're going to use the magic write. So we're gonna click on the plus and magic write, and we're gonna type in, give me 10 worksheet prompts to create a business's branding, and hit enter. Okay, so it gave us 10 prompts and then we can use these in the worksheets. Okay, let's try the same question again, but try to get it in a question format. So give me 10 worksheet prompt questions. There we go. Let's see what it comes up with. All right, perfect. So what values and principles should your brand embody? Okay, so now you can go ahead and use all these questions to create your worksheet. And obviously we're gonna need to like format these. So highlight the text. Awesome, and now we would just repeat that for all those questions and we're going to have a branding worksheet. And just like I showed you at the beginning of this video, you can make a cover photo and use AI to make it really look and feel of the theme of branding as well. Okay, last but not least, we are going to create our fifth digital product and we are going to create a planner. So let's log into Canva, go on create a design and click on planner. And let's see what we get. Go over here to design and pick out a design that we like. So let's go ahead with this one. I'm just gonna change the background color on this. Obviously you can play around with it to change the fonts and colors to be more like your business and your brand. Now the key to selling a planner is coming up with what should the planner theme be. If it's just like a blank planner, there's just so much competition out there. So I really think in order to get your planner to sell, you're gonna need to say like, this is a planner for online business owners or whatever that is, so that it's specific, you have a good niche, you have a good ideal client, and it's gonna make it a lot easier to sell it, especially online. So for this one, let's go ahead and make a digital daily planner for like a business owner, okay? So let's go over here to the document, click on the plus sign, click on magic write, and I'm gonna type in. Okay, cool. These are all really good. And you can even say like, come up with 10 more prompts, come up with 20 more prompts, whatever that is. And then you're simply just going to take these prompts and put them into your planner. And then you have your daily digital planner.
Now that you know 5 digital product ideas that can be created in minutes using AI tools, you might be wanting even more ideas to make sure that you find the right digital product idea for you. But how do you go about doing that? Well, it all starts with watching this video next here, because in this video, I'm gonna share with you 5 more digital product ideas that can be created easily in minutes using AI tools. So be sure to check this video out next, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Bye for now.